What's up guys, my name is TI and today I'm gonna be doing my first reaction video. Always wanted to start a reaction channel, so why not do it today? And I'm gonna kick things off with some DJs, Alesso and Marshmello. They had a new song like August 20th. I see here that was like, that's exactly a month ago actually, nearly a month ago. So yeah, I'm gonna be reacting to this song. I really hope it's gonna be good. I'm a big fan of actually of both. I like DJ music, I like DM, bass music, you know. That's one type of my music. I listen to rock, pop. I'm looking forward to be reacting to a lot of songs as long as you guys request it. So yeah, we're gonna kick things off right now. Okay guys, it is time to react. Alesso and Marshmello, Chasing Stars feat. James Bay. Alright, let's go.
It was just like magic when your hips came crashing.
Oh, this is a good one. This is gonna be a good one.
And my hands numb in the paint with passion. It was planned, it's meaning.
That's James Bay.
It was synced up breathing.
Really nice voice.
There were angels calling and more free falling than I believed in. Yeah. Memories like freight trains hit me. I replay to keep you with me. Better to have had than not at all.
Wow.
We were chasing stars.
Yeah, we're getting the melody now.
Lines, two imperfect pieces with our fingers intertwined. And I would do it all again. Louis might be left behind.
Oh, wow. I would do it all again. Even if I get left behind. That's strong. Wow. Wow. Oh, that's nice. Oh, this collab is good. The music is good. Alesso Marshmello. Okay, dudes. Yeah.
Oh, I'm hurting, but I'm still certain that when the pain comes back in waves, yeah, it was worth it. Memories like freight trains hit me. I replay to keep you with me. Better to have had than not at all.
Man, better to have had than not at all, man. That's just how strong love can be sometimes, guys. You know, heartbreaks are tough, but you know, it's part of growing, I guess. To realize what person you're looking for, to realize the mistakes you make. And actually grow as a person yourself, maybe. I don't know. That's how I look at things. I don't know what you guys think about that, but even after a breakup, to appreciate the time you had, that means you know that you had a good relationship. I really hope that we all can find love like this, you know, to appreciate, to even in tough times, to appreciate it. I hope so. Really do.
We were chasing stars.
Very emotional song actually. But Alesso and Marshmello, that's a good collab, man. I've been listening to their music for a good old time, man.
Back when you were mine.
Yeah. What a melody, man. I love it.
Across the county line, two imperfect pieces with our fingers intertwined. And I would do it all again, knowing I'd be left behind. Oh, what a time. Back when you were mine, when you were mine.
That's a nice, beautiful song. Really good. Really good. Nice scene right here. Oh. Good song. Chasing Stars. Nice. Nice. Okay, so that was Alesso, Marshmello, and James Bay, Chasing Stars, man. This song was really nice, really had some nice lyric. James Bay is pretty good at it. That's the first time I hear from this dude. Really hope I can hear from him again. He has nice voice from what I've heard. And Alesso and Marshmello, they matched up pretty good, I think. And they should have more collabs, in my opinion. So yes, this is, like I said, my first reaction video. I really hope you guys are going to enjoy it. And please just let me know what reactions you want me to do. I'm looking forward to do more videos, more reaction videos. So if you have anything in mind, please let me know in the comments. And again, thank you so much for watching. It's going to be everything for me. Bye-bye.